Hopefully you didn't destroy our entire shit.
Yeah, fingers crossed, Jesus.
Does look like he moved on. Yeah, everything looks fine.
Vas is this. Oh, nice. Certling corpse.
Okay, now I think we can successfully build everything else. Is there any coal stuck in these? Okay, nice. Oh, fuck off. I found black metal.
Oh my god.
I found 7 more.
Dude. You're killing me here.
In the forest chest. That was an hour.
Yep.
That we could have just bypassed.
Okay. Alright, wow. Make our shit and let's be done with it.
Okay, built one. Here, come take it, and then I'll just build the other one. Nice. How many do I need? 20? A
couple hundred thousand.
25, okay. I have 6 on me. We're good.
Nice. An hour.
That's trash. And oh, I can just put that. Cool. Then I'm good.
There is copper here if you need it.
Oh no, I'm putting it back. Another full stack of black metal. Stop putting the black forest metal and the black metal.
Oh,
those are
sorry.
Different.
Oops, that's my bad.
Those are different things.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Do we? This might be a question for Keely.
Do we
need the Black Forge to make the upgraded armor? Which I think we do, to be honest.
good question. This is really or for Google. Either works.
Regardless of who can answer the question, we still have to venture into the Mistlands either way.
Oh, yeah, 100%.
There's no way around that. Which, realistically, is fine.
Yeah.
Because, yeah, I did watch that entire video. Awesome.
Yep.
Maybe you can answer my question now, but I did watch that entire video a month ago.
Is it a month already? And, Jesus.
And I don't have an identical memory, so that's a challenge. Do we need the Black Forge to build the, how do you pronounce it, Will?
Carapace
armor. I'll be over in the Mistlands, but we're safe.
Okay, I'm good.
I'm over in the Mistlands.
Nice.
Bunch of blood clots.
We're not at that part yet. Okay.
Okay. Neither are we. Ah, oh, fuck.
What the fuck did you do?
I heard the gull. Or the music for the gull.
Yeah.
Yeah, there it is.
So what do we mine with this pickaxe?
Yes.
Such informative.
Probably this. Yep. And black marble.
Nice.
I want to say that's iron. What did it drop? Oh, I see it. There it is.
It drops scrap iron.
Oh, cool. The gull found us.
Ooh. Oh, I'm on fire.
You need the seeker stuff. But I think the core is... You need black cores. Oh, there's a seeker out there too. Fuck.
Oh, that's why I'm chilling in here, bro.
Yep.
For the y'all. Oh, shit. What the fuck?
I will help.
Kind of.
Sort of. Ooh, they do damage, dude. We need to figure out the magic.
Yeah.
Nice.
Do you mind they have homies?
There is seekers out there. There was, anyway. Oh, they killed it.
Nice. Yo, they're legit.
Yeah, these guys are cool to hang around.
That's why I got black marble.
Nice.
Black marble floor, mortar and pestle, 2x1. Yo, that's sick. Black marble throne, that's dope.
That just rock.
God damn it. I also wonder about,
we need to figure out how to build an eider thing.
A what?
spider thing. I don't know what.
One thing we're trying to try is bring a stone cutter to get some of the random pillars down.
Yeah, that's a good plan. Hello, rogue.
Do we know what black marble looks like?
I'd know it if I saw it. Yeah, that'll ruin your day. If we come across a one or two star, oh fuck.
We gotta kill one eventually. Nice! There you go.
Eat shit. Oh god. Got it off you.
Thank you. So those little bumps there, they're not black marble?
I don't think so.
Okay.
Cap. Oh.
Got it.
Something's over there. Want to get a decent vantage point here. There's some smoke going on over there.
Question.
Yeah, the terrain is not friendly. All right, guess I'm going down.
Guess I'm coming with you.
It's a seeker soldier.
Holy shit. He's a hulk.
Gregor. The thick boy.
Well met.
This is what it takes.
Oh, shit. This is essentially how we did Big Ooze Boy, yeah?
Yep. Whoop! My birds are here.
Your birds?
My birds. Oh shit! Oh fuck!
Did he fuck you up?
Yep.
Oof. Come get this, you bitch!
Almost got him.
Holy Jesus.
What? Oh, if you hit him in the butt, it does more damage.
Yeah. Well, yeah, you gotta hit him where there's no...
In the pink part.
Yeah. Thank fuck.
Hello, birds.
I got the carapace.
Pick their bones and break their domes. Thank you. Use the ancient age till their time ran out. Cool. Petrified bone. Jesus.
Holy fuck.
Black marble.
The nice thing is, because it's on metal, we might be able to travel with black marble.
We can.
Nice. Yeah, I've got a bunch.
Apparently you get it from these petrified bones.
Good to know. Yeah!
Which we found completely on accident, so...
I'm gonna start from the top.
Oh, I was hoping if you take out all the structure, then it would fall.
You think?
Because gravity and stuff.
Yeah, but you think that they actually programmed that in?
Hold on. We got boys. We got big boys.
I can't see shit.
It actually might be smart to stay up there. You don't see him walking? Oh, it's another soldier. Well, that's not helpful.
I mean, the black marble looks dope.
If this guy wants to destroy this petrified bone... Oh, there's a whole bunch of petrified bone.
Oh, shit!
You ready to run and follow me?
No.
Where there is lights, there is mages.
Fall down? No, you're right there.
Nope.
Oh, there's more than one! There's a flying one! Oh, shit! Are you dead?
No. That's a diverger. That's
oh,
dead.
Okay. Fuck me. Well, well.
Those zombies do damage to everything.
Yeah, and they're dead now.
Oh. Yeah, both the Diverger mages are dead.
Yeah, I'm 0% shocked.
Oh, fuck!
I told you there's a flying bitch.
I'll take him out first. He's almost dead.
Oh, one more. Nice. Ooh! Yeah, I gotta wait for my stamina. This is significant and unfortunate.
Sniping as you said it.
guess obsidian does extra damage to them.
I don't even know what arrows I'm using, but...
Yeah, I'm using obsidian.
Our bows do poison damage.
Oh, that's what it is.
Trying to figure out where the fuck our portal is.
Did we not mark it?
I can neither confirm nor deny.
So that's a no, you didn't mark it.
Shh. We're gonna run into a gulp for the end of this, too.
Probably. Have a good night, Keely.
Have a good night. I see it. It's here.
Nice. An item prevents me from teleporting.
Oh. You probably have iron.
Yeah, 100%. Here we go. I'm in.
Just drop it on the ground.
100%. Oh. I did. What, did you find smoke?
I had copper on me for some reason.
Oh, weird.
So I did what you did.
What, just dropped it?
Yep. Alright. Fine. Snap. Oh. Need the black. Black Forge. So we need a Black Forge.
Yes.
We need... And to build a Black Forge, we need black marble, which we have. Yggdrasil wood, not hard to find. And a black core, which is found in dungeons or random chests.
Lovely.
So there are Mistlands dungeons that we need to figure the fuck out. Spider Dawn.
I made a chest spider for the black marble in the forge.
Farmer, I got you good, I rebuild. Boss, okay. Later, we'll find it. Zap. Which we get from... Zap extractors. Do we have a diverger extractor? What the fuck is that?
No.
Black metal. Copy.
Okay, my guys, I'm gonna head to the bed.
Alright, diverger extractors are unique as they're crucial components, blah 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 blah. You can find by looting diverger locations, villages, and towers. But it will turn them hostile.
Good to know.
We need to steal from them, but if we steal from them, they will get mad. All right.
Might call it at 10 just because I'm fucking exhausted, dude.
I am also exhausted. I was going to go get a body count of those homies. And if there was only a few of them, maybe try to wage war on their location so we can take it over for ourselves.
Good call. We are now at 24 black metal.
Let me go scout that bitch. I will go scout the location.
Yeah, you scout. I will keep going on the black metal here. Won't be too long.
One, two, three. Don't get mad at me, guys. Mm-hmm. You assholes are stuck down here. Four. It's not going to be a clean fight.
Doesn't have to be.
But, nonetheless.
Are you starting to cause shit?
Should I?
Sure, I'll be right
there. How hard was the one to kill with a sword?
Oh my god.
What?
It was hard.
Was it?
I mean, I definitely wouldn't say it was easy.
It's really standoffy position right here.
Okay, I'm coming.
Alright, there's three of them in the basement. So if we can get... Oh, there's a gull nearby, too.
There's a what nearby?
Never mind. I thought I heard it. There's three of them that are going to attack us as soon as I smack one of them. So.
Okay. Well, let's... Hold on. Wait a second. Because we'll smack... We should honestly toast the maid. Because it's a mage...
And a rogue?
Yeah. The rogue's the bitch. Okay.
All right. Do you want to start clapping the mages?
On three. One, two, three.
Run! Ow.
That worked shockingly well. I have soft tissue.
There's more up there. That's the thing.
Oh yeah, 100%. I don't know how we're gonna get to them, but...
If we can build wood, we can build a wood bridge. Build stairs. That's a good thing. Do that.
The ward?
Yeah.
Why won't you die? What the fuck do we get from the ward?
Nothing. It's just...
I can't... I don't think I can kill it.
Okay, you stay there. I'll be back. You don't have to keep beating it if you don't think it's gonna work. But just don't leave.
No, I'm not gonna leave.
I don't want copper. Nobody wants fucking copper. I'm going to get some wood. Drop stone.
Yeah, we definitely can't take this place down.
No. We're going to take it over.
Oh, shit.
What?
He launched a fucking nuke at me.
Trying to get hit by those.
Whoa, shit.
Okay, I'm coming.
How do I get this tick off?
Try crouch and then hit space. See if rolling around does it.
I'm dead.
If not, I'm about to come beat it off.
I'm dead. It killed me.
Okay. I'm here. Oh, there it is. I got the tick.
Nice.
This is a safe space. My god, oh shit. He came down.
Oh, he came down?
Got him. Yep. Okay, I beat the ward. It's gone.
Oh, the ward's gone? What'd you get from it?
Nothing. I wasn't going for stuff.
Oh, shit!
God damn, they really destroyed this place. Do I got boys up here? We cleared it out.
Nice.
This land is
our land. Oh shit, I fell.
What do they have in them?
It's fine wood.
Soft tissue.
What's up? Oh, fuck all. I got a Diverger lantern.
Perfect.
I got another Diverger lantern. Okay, we're done here?
Yeah, I'm just gonna rebuild the portal.
Nice.
Oh, just kidding. Got Great Orb. Where's my Serling cores? I'm carrying too much. Alright, we did destroy their help, but we have a safe base now.
Nice. I like it.
So, good trade-off, it feels like.
Yeah, I agree. We took everything of relevance from there, yes?
I believe so. Hold on. Oh, got a Diverger extractor.
Oh, what? How do you get the extractor?
It was in that blue crate I destroyed.
Oh, that's sick.
Which means...
So, yeah, what does a Diverger extractor do?
I will explain once I find. Look for the sap thing. It gives us the ability to build a sap extractor.
Nice.
Which we place into the Yggdrasil roots, and it extracts sap.
And what do we use the sap for?
To make refined eider.
Okay. Oh, what now prevents me from teleporting? Build that. What the fuck prevents me from teleporting now?
Drop this back a bit.
Okay, I'm gonna go back and put away some of my shit.
Source. Oh, you built another workbench. What does it need? It needs black metal.
We have a bunch of.
Just a wood. Okay. Pardon?
Which we have a bunch of.
Yeah, I just wasn't sure if I had to place it, so like have the black metal with me, or if I build it at a workbench. Furniture. I'm going to place a chest in here. Standard procedure. Chest beside the portal.
Yes. Smart.
Oh. New problem.
What?
I can't portal with the Diverger extractor.
Really? That's
really, really
stupid. But we need to take that home, correct?
Yes, or where's my workbench? crafting station needs a roof. What would you call that? Son of a bitch, I have to build a random roof in this hood? Just to appease your ass?
We have 34 black metal.
Haven't figured it out yet.
You have not figured it out yet?
No, this might be a later problem though.
That's fair. Oh, I can hear you sniffling.
Yeah, it's getting worse. Let me hit the crafting table real quick. Do I have an upgrade I'm missing? Oh. Okay, there needs to be a workbench, and then we place it. Okay, I got it. Somehow that's gonna have us bringing black metal over there.
Oof.
Somehow, but oof. Let me tell you how much of a not today problem that is.
Yeah, right.
Okay, 8 black marble.
I'm gonna see if any of your fruits or veg need
4.
Picking.
Probably all of them.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
How much vine wood we got? Just enough. Did you get all those updates just now?
No.
Of all the shit you can cook?
No, I did not. Why? Oh yeah, because we have soft flesh now, right?
Yeah, but I also upgraded the cauldron, which is, I think, nice. What we needed to do. Because we can make a bunch uncooked, magically stuffed mushrooms. Uncooked meat platter.
So charcuterie.
Mist hair supreme.
Damn.
A salad. 80 stamina, 26 health for a salad. Can I farm those? Okay, this might require some additional farming night. Well, one of these nights is going to have to be a farming night.
You're good on turnips now. We have 81 turnips.
Yeah, I can plant puffs. I can plant mage caps. Now, whether they have to be in the Mistlands or not is a big question. But... either way, I can continue getting us into a good place with farming, but I have to build it out. I have to have time.
That'll be it. Flower.
That'll be a hey, Will, sail 5 black metal over to the Mistlands, and I'm gonna farm. Because if we can start getting as many resources as possible from that shit.
Yeah, that's fair. Oh, here.
We're going to be in a good place.
Take that. Oh, and we might need a second.
And I got to build us a chicken coop.
And I'll do that. I'll give you this too.
Thank you. I don't know what it's for.
Me neither. Come get this Diverger lantern.
Soft tissue.
It's right over here, by the stairs.
Mandible. That's what I have to look up. Go. Pine wood. I can also plant mage caps.
Nice. Forty-five black metal right now. Sorry, 46.
Where are you?
I was just over at the forge.
Ah. I carry with me a lantern.
Ready.